And Madusa shedding some skin right there as she comes over and starts off. Now, she has clearly been on a roll coming into this event. She was the winner in Jacksonville, the winner in San Francisco against Gravedigger, against Maximum Destruction. She has been on a roll this year, her best year ever.
She's excelled at everything she's ever done in her life, and there's no exception here with the monster truck world. Doing a great job. Oh, man, and look at that. Beautiful composure up over the boulders, lands it. Hammers the throttle, yanks the front end back up. Take a look at that truck, man. Talk about safety. Roll cage everywhere. You see a little